She walked into the coffee shop, could have heard a pin drop. Ponytail, ball cap, cowboy boots. Pretty as a beauty queen, right out of a movie scene. But on her face, she wore a troubled look. She marched abruptly to my booth, said, "Sir, I've got to tell the truth. I'm pretty sure I just squished your truck." I said, "Miss, would you please set a spell? You're upset and I can tell. But what you done, you didn't mean to do." In fact, I can't think of better luck than for you to take and smash my truck. And though it may seem odd, it makes me glad. 'Cause you might not remember me, but we were friends when we were three, and you're the only love I've ever had. And I've been waiting all my life. Been waiting to make you my wife. And share your life. Remember by the big elm tree, you promised that you'd marry me. And truth be told, that's why I'm here today. Been driving around in this old truck, trying to get my courage up, and wondering to myself what you might say. She said, "I've been waiting all my life. I've been waiting."